Researchers possibly closer to understanding life's beginnings on Earth. Scientists from Japan and the United States, led by Dr. Yasuhiro Oba from Japan's Hokkaido University, have discovered a key organic molecule in meteorites or small parts of asteroids that may have helped form other organic compounds used by life in Earth's early history. The material known as hexamethylene tetramine, or HMT, was discovered in three different meteorites. The investigators hypothesized that HMT helped create biological molecules, like amino acids, on asteroids with liquid water and sufficient heat, and arrived to Earth by falling meteorites. Such fascinating findings, Dr. Yasuhiro Oba and co-researchers, regarding how life possibly began on our planet. May your work eventually lead to a thorough understanding of the process of creation in the cosmos as we move deeper into discovering more about the blessed expressions of the divine.